1 out of 10,000 United States citizens are born with spina bifida. Pat O'Hay is one.
Never been able to walk. So I was born as is now. I've seen all 27 years from this level.
And although he has movement in his legs, Pat's mode of transportation is on these wheels.
It's less and less walking and more wheelchair from day to day.
And more wheels for Pat means less mobility.
We found spots in our house that are a little bit tougher than others.
Which is the reason why the Step by Step Foundation created a disabled housing complex in Dubuque.
The microwave is a drawer, the oven is a side door swing. The cabinets have a huge area beneath them for the wheelchairs to roll up under. Mm-hmm. So it's designed for true functionality.
Located in the middle of downtown Dubuque on Bluff Street, Wayne hopes this project is viewed not only as an apartment complex, but a community allowing residents to feel welcome.
Community living environment, so people can, you know, live together and eat together and do things together.
And Pat thinks the facility will shed light for residents who feel limited.
It's going to give them a sense of independence, which people who are disabled will tell you they want to be independent. They just, you know, people haven't really been able to make adjustments until the last few years.
Adjustments making this apartment building unlike any other complex in Dubuque. Reporting for From the Boulevard, I'm Emily Allen.